The orbits are a pair of pyramidal-shaped bony cavities which are situated on either side of the root of the nose. The base of the orbit is lined by an orbital margin which is made up of three bones: frontal bone, zygomatic bone, and the maxillary bone. The apex is represented by the optic canal. Laterally, the orbit is related to the temporal fossa. Medially, it is related to the ethmoidal air sinuses. Inferiorly, it is related to the maxillary air sinus, and superiorly to the frontal lobe of the brain. The roof of the orbit is made up of two bones, that is the frontal bone anteriorly and the sphenoid posteriorly. The floor is formed by the orbital plate of the maxillary bone, the zygomatic bone, as well as the palatine bone posteriorly. Laterally, the zygomatic bone and the greater wing of sphenoid. Medially, the frontal process of the maxilla, the lacrimal bone, the ethmoidal bone, and the sphenoid bone. The important features in the orbit are the optic canal, through which passes the optic nerve and the ophthalmic artery. So that is the intracranial opening of the optic canal. A little adjacent to it, we have a retort-shaped structure, that is the superior orbital fissure, which continues as the inferior orbital fissure. The third, fourth, sixth cranial nerves, along with a few branches of the fifth cranial nerve, pass through the superior orbital fissure. That is the inferior orbital fissure. That is the infraorbital canal, which leads to the infraorbital foramen. That is the region where the common tendinous ring of Zinn is attached. That is the lacrimal fossa for the lacrimal sac and the lacrimal fossa for the lacrimal gland.